All right, MTV2 A to Z. We are getting through the letter P here. Got a video from Tori Amos coming up called Professional Widow. First time around when the song came out, it was just her version, and it did, okay on the charts. It wasn't like a big hit. Great song, but it kind of got a second life. Armin van Helden, see, he's a DJ, and he remixed it. He turned it into a dance song, and she had a lot of success with it. Also coming up, we've got a video from Next School. Right now, I'm going to show you a video from Billy Idol. Billy's crazy. Trust me, I know. I can tell you a little story that has nothing to do with me and Billy. This is kind of neat. He auctioned off his pants, a pair of pants. Now, this wasn't like a normal pair of pants. This pants had a big hole in them.
These pants.
Huh?
These pants.
These pants, because they're not his pants anymore, are they?
He said this pants.
I said this pants?
Yeah, this pair of pants.
VJs are stupid. They really are. They're dumb people. This pair of pants that he auctioned off, does that make sense?
Yeah.
That didn't make sense. Had like a big hole in them and like blood on it because Billy got stabbed. And he decided to auction off this pair of pants that, he got stabbed in. He got $707 for them. I think he got rooked. This is from Charmed Life from 1990, Prodigal Blues.
Riding my life like a runaway train, moving from one track to the next. Howling, crying, screaming at the moon, only my voice came back. Only the echo came back. When I was a boy, Daddy told me grow tall. Years a million don't go. Told me how to ride, set me out on my own, and I never came back. And as I do it again, oh, would you, yeah, I do it again, do it again, baby. Looking so cool, guess I crossed over the borderline. Treated like a judge who just can't read. Did I fool me too? And yes, I'd do it again. Oh, wouldn't you? Yes, I'd do it again. Yeah, I'd do it again, baby. Thank you. come home to claim a glory. Prodigal son, come home, prodigal bum.